What's up, guys? How you guys doing? Back to the video today. And today, I'm gonna make you some slime outside today. I have my slime mixing bowl, and what I also have is I have my Elmer's glue, my activator, and some shaving cream to make slime. And we're gonna try and make a pretty big slime, to be honest. So let's get started. Take the spoon out, open my glitter container. Put some glitter. Pour lots and lots and lots and lots. There we go. Oh. That's a lot of glue, guys. Next up. Now, the activator. Alright, guys, so I'm just gonna mix the shaving cream and the glue together before I add activator. Just so I can get the shaving cream mixed in. Because it looks like white snow. It's so pretty. It's not like pretty, but it looks like white snow. It looks so fluffy, like a marshmallow fluff. I want to eat it, but I can't. Because it's slime and it has poison in it. It's like a highlight blue, it looks sort of. It's already starting to form, kind of. Just keep mixing. My dog wants to come outside, but I have like slime on the floor, so I'm not going to rush it out. Just keep mixing and mixing. Let's add some more activator, actually. That's probably all the activator I'm gonna use for now. It looks so cool, guys. Like look at that. Oh gosh, guys, I just spilt it all over the table. Oh gosh, guys, it's alright. It's looking okay. It's not a little bit later. We'll add like because I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab some paper towels for this. Sadie, come here. Sadie, hey.
There you go.
Sadie. There we go. All right, guys, let's keep continuing mixing and mixing. I'm gonna pull my sleeves off. I don't know. Almost spilled it again. Keep mixing, 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 mixing. Guys, look at it. I'm not going to start mixing with my hands yet.
Hey.
Freaking dog. Alright. My brother's yelling in the background, by the way. Oh, it's not forming, so I think it is a big slime. I have to add a lot of activator. I'm gonna add some more activator. Some of the bottle. Okay. I just add that because it's not forming as well as I planned it to form. Cause look, it has a I just started missing on my hand or on my ankle.
Sadie.
Really?
Oh. Sadie, come on.
Big chunk of it. It's
Sadie.
On my hands. And my brother's screaming Sadie because my dog Sadie won't listen.
Sadie. Hey, come here. Oh, Sadie.
I'm touching the glue.
Sadie.
I might want to move my hands over here.
Sadie, let's go.
Oh, it is so gluey.
Sadie,
I'm gonna add some more shading.
Now, Sadie,
it's so gluey. I need to add more shading.
Sadie,
get out of the way, Sadie. We're gonna get slime. Okay, my cousin Rachel thinks this is yellow, but it looks white to me. It looks white to me, but my hand's disgusting. The whole point about slime. Guys, I just gotta keep mixing the shape in the shading cream. I just gotta mix and mix and mix and mix and mix. Guys, it's like overflowing, so it just feels like pure glue. It's not forming. I have to add a bunch of activator. Now it should form. Better not be stiff, because I always make stiff slimes, and I don't want stiff slime. It's taking forever, guys, but when I lift the slime up, I just see blue. It is very pretty. It's not color. What it is, it's just the activator. Like, it's like a pretty blue. It's like coming out like a orange. It's like a blue. It's really pretty. It's very, very, very stretchy. Is almost formed. Just gotta keep mixing. It's almost there. Just all that shaving cream and glue. It's down there. Just gotta get it all. Feels really good. It's just that you see more of a better mixing job. I think I know that mixing job very soon. My hands. All right, guys. This is fully, I think, complete. Yep, probably. Guys, it's pretty good to be honest. Even though I made a pretty big mess, it's worth it. It's worth making a mess. This slime is